missions of love.
Amen, son.
Brother Hughes, and touching all the prisoners and all the people in rehab. Now I'm going to tell you the truth. Look around. There's a lot of people in rehab here.
Amen.
I'm not going to say you. We're all in rehab.
That's right.
We all have addictions. You may not have the same addiction as me, but I got a situation, and that's the reason that I'm here. You don't have to tell me I got a problem, because if I didn't have a problem, I wouldn't be worshiping God. Ask Him to fix my problem. I don't need you to tell me and give me things to pray for me. I need God Almighty to get in my life. And then my problems can start smoothing out. They will go away. See, God judges you on how you handle your problems, because you're going to have them. But then, Sister Jackie, then I call her the church lady. Every neighborhood's got one. And let me tell you about this church lady. I knew something was up, because I went to Hopkins Park. We only been there 2 times. And when I was there, this lady was running across the field, pointing, "You're him. You're him." Now you gotta realize, I'm in a neighborhood that's not mine. And I'm causing all this noise and ruckus, and the lady's running across the field saying, "You're him. It's you." And she goes up and said, "I've been praying for you to come. Did you know every time we do something in God's name in Hopkins Park, in this area, it works out? Because she prayed for us to come, and God answered her prayer." So, I visited her the other day. Kids just come in her house and go in her refrigerator. And she's like, "What do you want? I'll get some water." And then you hear the Sprite bottle. Yeah, okay. But you see, you need somebody in your church that's in touch with the community. Not so much that they're in touch, but the community is in touch with her.
Amen.
You gotta have love for the people that you serve. See, I tell so many people this. When you're a shepherd, no one cares about the shepherd. They care about the sheep. They're looking at the sheep. Who cares what the shepherd looks like? They want the sheep well fed and well taken care of. Your life is to there. Well, you know what? We're about taking care of the sheep.
Amen.
And Sister Jackie, she just points them out. They're there. They're there. They're there. And I want to say thank you, because she's such a part. And she's our new treasurer on top of that. So we got to watch what's up. We don't just sing one kind. And I want Sister Jackie to sing one of our favorites, Amazing Grace. Two. Let me tell you this. House of the Rising Sun. She puts that background. Now everyone likes House of the Rising Sun. Come on, Sister Jackie. Praise, let's give her a hand.
Frog out of my throat for being almost ready to cry. I'm gonna sing.